surprise, at least. Okay, softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or... up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. Thank you.
Get the hell out of here!
No time to dawdle, let's go! Okay, here we are at last. The lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. It's open. Let's hustle!
You wanna play with me?
You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it.
I need a medic!
Thank you.
seconds left. Don't dawdle. Gas incoming. 10 seconds. That's it. Get the hell out of there or you're dead. Looking good. Get all that across the finish line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open, back the way you came.
Weapons on the ground now! We have it!
Just got word from the decoy. We don't have long before they have to tap out. Make the most of it.
Crap!